Yo, it's Chris Webby, and as far as pranks go on tour, I've actually put a complete end to the prank war of the years past. It's been a few years, but it did get completely out of hand. And one of my personal favorites was when my tour manager Bill fell asleep. I actually gave him an Ambien to ensure that this prank would go over even better. He's a big boy, you know, so I pulled his shirt up and I took a red Sharpie and I colored his entire stomach with a red Sharpie. So he literally had the midsection of Hellboy, and he said it took him hours to scrub it off, and it didn't even come all the way off. For me, that brought me so much joy and laughter, I couldn't even explain it to you. So yeah, that was my personal favorite prank, but that's one of many. Trust me, I'm quite the prankster.